Going to round out our adjudicated awards. We are now going to move on to our high point by age division, and we are starting with our mini solo top 10. So mini dancers, if you hear your routine name or number, please come make a straight line along the front of the stage, starting where Boston is in 10th and making your way all the way across the stage to first. All right. We have a two-way tie for 10th overall mini soloist. First up in 10th from Gotta Dance Company is Madden and Sweet Child of Mine. Also in 10th overall from Miller's Dance Studio, it's Alexandria and Lux. 9th overall. Oh, you just go stand up over there, sweetheart. Yeah, there we go. Awesome. 9th overall mini soloist standing alone in 9th from the dance movement. It's Lucy and Bird Girl. We have a five-way tie for 8th overall. First up from Gotta Dance Company, it's Elise and Nat Walk. Also, it's Mia and Tainted Love. Another 8th overall comes to us from Gotta Dance Company. It's Adelie and Lose You. Also an 8th overall from the dance movement, it's Prairie and Skin Like the Moon. And rounding out 8th overall for our mini solos from Artistic Fusion, it's Mila and Heart of Glass. We have a three-way tie for 7th overall. First up from the dance movement, it's Avery and Salvation. Also in 7th overall from Club Dance Studio, it's Shale and Lonely. And rounding out 7th overall for our mini solos from Artistic Fusion, it's Sawyer and Show Off. We have a three-way tie for 6th overall. First up from Michelle Latimer Dance Academy, it's Junie and To the Stars. Also in 6th overall from K2 Studios, it's Abby and Miss Bitter Earth. And rounding out 6th overall for our mini solos from the Pointe Performing Arts Center, it's Arianna and Let Me Out. 5th overall mini solo is standing alone in 5th from K2 Studios, it's Neriah and Shine On You. We have a three-way tie for 4th overall. First up in 4th from K2 Studios, it's Kynzli and Loading the Pitcher. Also in 4th overall from Club Dance Studio, it's Haven and In Loving Memory. And rounding out 4th overall for our mini solos from Artistic Fusion, it's Skyla and For You. We are now moving on to our top 3. 3rd overall mini solo is standing alone in 3rd. From Club Dance Studio, it's Kaydence and At Last. We have a two-way tie for 2nd overall. First up from Club Dance Studio, it's Kyle and On Broadway. And also in 2nd overall from Club Dance Studio, it's Aspen and Little Bird. Which means your first overall mini soloist comes to us from Club Dance Studio. It's Sylvie Wynn and Magic in Me. Congratulations, dancers. Awesome job. Very nicely done. Can we hear it one more time for all of our incredible mini solos who competed this morning? Mini solo top 10. Let's take one big final bow all together. Very nice. And then top 3, come on into the yellow carpet. We'll take a picture together. Yes? Come on in here, top 3. There we go. And big smiles at our photographer right there. Congratulations, you guys. Very nicely done. You can take a seat. All right, we are now moving on to our junior solo top 10. So junior dancers, same thing as the minis. You're going to make a straight line starting in 10th where Boston is and making your way all the way across the stage to first. All right, we have a three-way tie for 10th overall junior soloist. First up in 10th from Gotta Dance Company, it's Gianna and Love Me Better. Also in 10th overall from Elevation Dance Studio, it's Skylar and Castle. And rounding out 10th overall for our junior solos from the dance movement, it's Birdie and Bitter Earth. We have a five-way tie for 9th overall. First up from Elevation Dance Studio, it's Dylan and You Know They're Out There. Also in 9th overall from Artistic Fusion, it's Alondra and Winter Morning 2. Overall comes to us from Kemper Dance Academy, it's Lexi and Some Silhouette. Another 9th overall comes to us from Sandra School of Dance, it's Parker and Dance the Night. And rounding out 9th overall for our junior solos from Artistic Fusion, it's Nora and My Immortal. We have a three-way tie for 8th overall. First up from Sandra School of Dance, it's Bentley and Starstruck. Also in 8th overall from Danceology, it's Cheyenne and Raven's Lament. And rounding out 8th overall for our junior solos from Artistic Fusion, it's Ashlyn and Voice Message. We have a three-way tie for 7th overall. Excuse me, first up from Danceology, it's Lavinia and Jatem. Also in 7th overall from the dance movement, it's Elena and Greedy. And rounding out 7th overall for our junior solos from Gotta Dance Company, it's Josie and Doesn't Speak French. We have a two-way tie for 6th overall. First up from Michelle Latimer Dance Academy, it's Taylor and Starry Night. And also in 6th overall for our junior solos from Artistic Fusion, it's McKenna and Snowing. We have a two-way tie for 5th overall. First up from Bunker Dance Center, it's Tinsley and Used to Know. And also in 5th overall for our junior solos from Bunker Dance Center, it's Lydia and Spring. We have a four-way tie for 4th overall. First up from Danceology, it's Ella and Undertow. Also in 4th overall from Danceology, it's Ella and Rumor Has It. Another 4th overall comes from Parker Dance Academy, it's Liberty and Proud Mary. And rounding out 4th overall for our junior solos from Sandra's School of Dance, it's Shayna and Gently Weeps. We are moving on to our top three. We have a five-way tie for third overall. First up in third, from Danceology, it's Michaela and Sophisticated. Also in third overall from Gotta Dance Company, it's Juju and Hey. Another third overall comes to us from Kemper Dance Academy, it's Brooklyn and Faith. Also in third overall from Artistic Fusion, it's Jaylene and Through My Voice. And rounding out third overall for our junior solos from Artistic Fusion, it's Hadley and She Parted the Clouds. We have a four-way tie for second overall. First up in second from Danceology, it's Hudson and Trapped. Also in second overall from Gotta Dance Company, it's Madison and Proud Mary. Another second overall comes to us from Michelle Latimer Dance Academy, it's Olivia and Breathe. And rounding out second overall for our junior solos from Moved by Morelli, it's Carly and Goldwatch. Which means we have a two-way tie for first overall. First up in first from the Pointe Performing Arts Center, it's Zoe and Consumed by Fire. And also in first overall from Artistic Fusion, it's Lauren and Everything Must Change. Congratulations, dancers. Awesome, awesome job. Can we hear it one more time again for all of these incredible junior solos on stage for competing today? Junior solo top 10. Let's take one big final bow all together. Very nicely done. And then top three, you guys can come on into the yellow carpet. We'll take a picture together. Really nicely done, you guys. There we go. Oh, top three, come on up. Yes, yeah, you're taking a picture, yes. Let's spread out a little bit. Let's move down a little bit. Maybe we can do some levels. Yeah, there we go. Beautiful. You want to come back? There we go. Lovely. Okay. Big smiles at our photographer right there. Amazing job, you guys. Congratulations. Very, very nicely done. Thank you. That is going to round out our first award ceremony here at 24/7 in Westminster. We're going to get started back with our teen solos in just about 10 to 15 minutes. We'll see you guys then. Have a great rest of your day. Shoes on, get up in the morning, cup of milk, let's rock and